I'm supposed to be impressed you saw an alien?
Outrider, I can't thank you enough. If you hadn't come for me...
What the hell did you see in there? Huh? A real alien? Like a bug-eyed...
My God. We'll have to report this to Gutman.
Can't believe we've been next to an alien civilization all these years.
In this case, aren't we the aliens?
These ruins are ancient. If beings like the ones we saw sent the signal, it wasn't from here.
Are you sure we're still heading in the right direction?
Honestly, Outrider, I don't know. But if you can get a receiver above this tree line, we should be close enough to pick up the trail again.
I know of a structure. Give me a radio, I can guide.
There's a monument in these ruins that stands above the forest. Follow the trail. You will see it through the canopy. It was in these ruins I found August. After Skurlock found out, Kang had fighters stationed here, hoping he'd catch more natives. His people may still be lurking here.
Right now, I'd bet Kang's more interested in finding us. Thing's definitely breaking the laws of physics. Maybe an anomaly storm got it floating with that. If this is where you found him, maybe he'll turn up around here again. Though if he can turn invisible, may not be so easy to spot him.
If August wants to be found, August will find us. It took a long time for August to trust me. But after what Skurlock did, I could not say what August might be thinking anymore.
That name, August, where does it come from anyway?
It is closest to how the name sounds in August's tongue. Something like Acht.
Well, this should be interesting. Count me in. this should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use.
PCA inbound!
Thank you.
What do you know about these ruins, Tiago?
I believe they were built by August's ancestors. They've been abandoned for a long time. I do not know what happened to them.
You know what happened to August's ruins? Are there more of them?
I have asked August many times. Either my questions are not understood, or August is avoiding them.
There's the monument up ahead. I need to get the receiver up there.
Outrider, these ruins are incredible. I wish I had the time to study them. Perhaps when we come back this way.
Well, if we come back. Zahidi, I got a direction. But there's a big storm brewing. Warn the others. We need to find shelter.
In there!
August, you came back.
What exactly is your friend doing?
Bailey! Fuck! Look at this fucking thing! It's making the fucking storm!
No, wait. It's not what you think. August can channel it, control it. Look, August is helping us.
No shit.
Bailey, you need to stand down.
No, I don't think so. Think maybe I've gone far enough on your little death march. Think I'm going back to Corrigan and taking this freak with me. Come here. This is what it feels like.
Bailey, be careful. You don't know what this energy could do to you.
Oh, no. Go.
Go!
Really? You don't want to do this.
You could not be more wrong, freak.
How you just went from zero to altered, but why don't you calm down and let Dr. Zahidi examine you?
Nah, I think I'm gonna have a little fun with this. Bailey, you need to listen to me.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around? Well, not anymore. I'm taking you down! about what you're doing. Oh, believe me, I'm loving every minute of it.
I don't want to hurt you.
Why? I want to hurt you!
Thank you.
don't win this! No! Why is it going away? No! No, wait! Wait! No! No! No!
She's breathing, but her spinal cord's most likely severed. If she survives, she'll never walk again.
Good. She can watch the monsters eat her liver. Let's go.
No reason to leave her to suffer.
No! I don't care what she's done. We need to bring her. I will take care of her personally. I would do the same for any of you.
Really?
Okay, now the no bullshit version.
My vision of the meadow, I've been seeing more of it. Bailey's in it. How's it supposed to come true if she's not with us?
In your vision, is everyone there? How?
I don't know.
Have you told him?
He doesn't listen to anything I say.
Hey, Jakob. We need to talk. There's... I don't know how to say this, but... this could turn ugly for someone.
Whenever you're rambling about the gadget, I need to get the truck ready.
Yeah, but just listen.
What? We die here, there? What's the difference? Hell, we should both be dead 100 times over. Every minute we are still breathing is already a bonus. So shut up about it, yeah?
Ready whenever you are.
Interesting friend you made. How'd that happen?
Fate, perhaps. I stumbled upon August while exploring the forest. Lost and alone. Yet with eyes that could see my soul. August ran at first, but got cornered by a beast. I was there as a savior. As if preordained. August wasn't so afraid of me after that.
Are there others?
August is the only one I've seen. We taught each other the little we could of language. But Skurlock didn't take long to find us.
I gotta know. August is a... he or she?
I'm not sure myself.
Hmm.
Tiago believes the native comes from this place. But what could have happened to the rest of them?
Any theories on what August did in that temple?
I'm still formulating. But even if I had one, there's no way I could replicate.
Wait. Don't look at me. I got nothing.
Not true. You're more like August than you are like any of us. Your powers, they may manifest in more violent ways, but there's no doubt you have a certain control over the anomaly.
You're thinking I can turn on that big obelisk thing like August did?
Well, no, but whatever Bailey did seems to have damaged it, but there must be more obelisks out there in the ruins. Perhaps you could find them.
I'll try, but no promises.
Let me know as soon as you find another obelisk. They seem to be the key to all of this.
I'm glad to have Dr. Zahidi back safe with us. He really is a good man.
Have you had any success locating another obelisk?
Thank you.
least, when you find that obelisk, it'll be worth seeing how your powers might interact with it.
You're assuming a good interaction.
Well, one of us has to be an optimist.
There's an obelisk. The Kang fighters are hogging it all to themselves. There. I think they got the message. Guess I try satisfying Zahidi's curiosity.
What happened?
It lit up, and I got blasted.
Whoa, so there was a reaction?
Yeah, but not the good kind.
You have to go searching for another one. See if you can create another reaction.
Yep, that sounds like a really bad idea to me.
Please, Outrider, it's for science. What happened?
It lit up, and I got blasted.
Whoa, so there was a reaction?
Yeah, but not the good kind.
You have to go searching for another one. See if you can create another reaction.
Yep, that sounds...
Please, Outrider, it's for science.